Okay, hello everybody, my name is Odin, and welcome back to some Skyward Sword. In the last episode, we finished the Desert Temple boss, and now we have to head to the Sealed Grounds to investigate and get more info on what happened to Zelda, and why she's teleporting to the next dungeon, because it seems like to be a little pattern. So we'll skip to the part where I get the Sealed Grounds done. Okay. What? No. Why is he jumping off? What are they doing? How is that sailcloth withstanding the weight? Bruce, what are you doing? Link didn't have this reaction. That's a Goron, Groose. Link's explaining with sign language. Oh. Oh no. Bruce Land. You don't got it covered from here, bud. Okay, well, let's just walk around. We gotta get back into the temple. Granny? Oh no. No! He's gonna have to accept it. I'm sorry, Groose. That's just the way it is. I got it. I'm confused on what's going on here. What are you summoning? The Gate of Time. Oh crap, what's going on? The seal? The sealed grounds? What the hell's going on? Oh no. Thing we sealed back? Even Goose is scared. Okay. Oh no. Please no. N- That thing we saw from the start. The imprisoned. Oh, what? Ow. We got him. What is he falling now? Do we get on him? Whoa. Maybe it's too high. No! What's wrong with me? No! What are we supposed to do up there? Perfect. Oh, the spike's on the ground. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, I get that now. At least we did some damage. Damn it. Oh, shoot. Oh, did we not go on him? Never mind. He's getting a little too high up. The This has got to be the last phase. Perfect. Is that his last phase? Every boss has three phases, so there's no way. This guy's dead. Has to be. Poof. There he goes. What? Okay, that was weird. Didn't work for a second. That's sick. That's gonna take her forever to get up. Thank you. Don't worry, Grus, you'll get your time. Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode here because we could start fresh in the next one. So I'm going to end it here. If you guys are liking this content, please subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.